Hi, this is Tracy for Kicking Horse. You can follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Go to our webpage www.kickinghorse.co.uk. Today I'm going to be showing you some enrichment boxes that I'm about to give to three lucky horses who are Kicking Horse ambassadors. Little Christmas gift from Kicking Horse to them. Think of it like a lasagna for a horse. I'm going to be doing some layers. So we've got some apples and carrots, some Christmas treats, and of course, hay. So we'll start off with a layer of hay. So this should hopefully encourage some foraging, some problem solving, because they've got to get into the box. And should stop a bit of boredom while they're inside. They are watching very closely behind me and checking out what they're doing. So hopefully they're going to be very excited to get these boxes. So it's a layer of hay, apple carrots, sweets,
come inside because it's blowing an absolute gale outside, but I think that the foraging was more successful for Ziggy, who managed to get the lid off, but Harvey and Maisie needed some help, and in fact Maisie had no trouble getting right to the bottom of the box and finding all the treats, but I think it was a success overall. So if you like that video, please subscribe to our channel on YouTube, and we will catch up with you soon.